Hey Georgetown, my name is Sarah and I'm a sophomore in the college from Ocean City, Maryland, and today I'm going to share with you a day in my life. So today is Thursday, which means I have two classes and one recitation. So I start off my day taking the Problem of God, which is a theology class here at Georgetown. Then I go into statistics, and then I end my day with an econ recitation for macroeconomics. I'll also show some study spots that I like to go to throughout the day. But for now, I'm going to get some breakfast and then head to class. So let's get to it. Gravener to shadow a tour for Bloom Gray. Bloom Gray is our tour guide society that gives tours to prospective students. So I'm going to head there and follow along. So now it's time for my second class of the day, which is statistics. And because it's a big lecture, we're not in person, so we take it virtually. And I have a friend in the class, so every Tuesday and Thursday, I take it with my friend in the common room. And now that we're done with our stats class, I'm now gonna go to Leo's, our dining hall, to go pick up some lunch. Now it's time to head to the Levy Center, where students like to do work, because now it's time to do my homework, so we're gonna head there next. Now, me and my roommate Emily are heading to Econ Recitation, which starts at 7 p.m.
I am officially done with classes for today, and then I'm gonna head over to the Midnight Mug, which is a coffee shop in our library, and that is run by the Corp, which is a student organization here on campus.
In case you were wondering, I just ordered an iced chai from the Corp, and now that I have that, I'm ready to do a little bit more work and then head to bed. And that basically concludes my Thursday day in the life. So obviously every day is a little different, whether that is going to a club meeting or attending an event that Georgetown hosts on campus. But overall, it's been great to be back on campus and being able to see everyone face to face. So that concludes my day in the life. Thank you for watching, and as always, Hoya Saxa.